I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Boca Raton Elementary. Good morning, Eagles. Mr. Wiles here. We're at Riviera Beach Marina. We're trying to paddleboard over to the power plant and hopefully see some manatees. Peanut Island over there, Singer Island over there. Let's have a weather report. It's a beautiful day. It's mostly, I'd say partly cloudy actually, but it's, look at it. Plenty of blue, some clouds. High of 70 degrees, low of 63, hardly any wind, just a little puff out of the northwest, 5 miles an hour. And rain chance, precipitation, hardly at all, 5%. So I think we're gonna stay dry and hopefully we'll find some manatees. Let's see, have a great day, guys. See you in a bit. That's a big boat. Holy cannolis. Large and in charge. Back in. Here we go. Success. Found some manatees. Hope you enjoyed that. That was fun, huh? See you guys. Take care. Have a great day.
Wednesday's lunch menu is mini twin cheeseburgers or soy butter platter with apple slices. The word of the week is pedestrian. A pedestrian is someone who's walking. A sentence using pedestrian is, pedestrians should use the crosswalk when crossing the street. Science trivia time! Gabriel is designing an experiment to see whether sugar or artificial sweetener will attract the greater number of ants. Which statement best describes why Gabriel should write down his experimental procedure? A. The exact experiment can be repeated by others and the results compared. B. The experiment can be changed by others to get different results. C. The data will help people decide what type of sweetener to use. Or D, the data will show people which answer more common. Answer in the Media Center Google Classroom. I can't wait to see our winner next week.
It is up to you to stay safe at Boca L. Remember to wash your hands often, stay 6 feet apart at all times, and wear your mask over your nose and mouth.